as you may be able to see on the left on the fish finder, it's about 30 feet of water, and we're working the water column, so I'm actually starting at about 3 feet, dropping in 3 foot increments, and I caught this at around 12 to 15 feet. So this was just the first fish that I caught testing the new Captain Hank's Shepherd Jig colors, and you can see here, clean release, swimming back down. So that's fish number one.